Glenvar at Radford. First quarter, Zane Roop is going to pick off Glenvar's Aiden Walk, and the Bobcats are marching down the other way. Next drive, Roop is going to hand it off. We've got a fumble on the play as he meets some Highlanders there. That turned into a field goal. 4:13 to play in the half. Roop back to Wesley Brubeck. Skates his way for 19 yards into the end zone. Glenvar, however, will come back for the 16-14 victory.